Donna McGettigan, originally from Donegal, was kind enough to act as interpreter again. I first asked Ivan why he thought he was one of three still experiencing daily apparitions.
He thinks it's always been, our Blessed Mother couldn't have continued to lead every single one of them. She directs especially Mario, she directs Ivan, she directs Vitska. In a special way she advises them.
Ja ne mogu sad reći zašto se Gospa njima ukazala, so prestala ukazivati.
He cannot say why our Blessed Mother stopped appearing to those that she has stopped appearing.
Oni najbolje sigurno znaju.
They certainly better. They know better.
Što Gospa od njih želi?
What Our Lady wants from them?
I koji je plan?
And what's the plan with them?
Normalno vezano i sa tajnama i sa svim drugim stvarima.
Because that's connected with Jesus, the secret of Jesus, and all connected with him.
Mi nas još troje ima svaki dan ukazanja.
The three of them at the moment have apparitions.
Mi smo samo instrumenti.
They are only instruments.
Svi mi.
All of them.
Svi naše sestre.
All of the six are instruments.
Instrumenti, ali u Božjim rukama.
All instruments in God's hands.
Nismo savršeni.
We're not perfect.
Nismo sveci.
We're not saints.
Trudimo se da budemo bolji.
We keep trying to be better and better.
Da budemo sveti.
That we can be holy.
I ne znači, ako mi vidimo Gospu, da smo se preko noći promijenili.
That doesn't mean that overnight when they see Our Lady that they become holy, that they are completely changed.
No, to je jedan proces.
That's a process that Ivan is going through.
Program za život.
It's a program for life and one which Ivan is following.
Moramo rast. Mi moramo slušati.
We have to serve, we have to listen, and we have to learn.
Ono što slušamo i što dobivamo moramo živjeti.
We have to take in and we have to live with whatever we receive.
Zapravo truditi se da to živimo.
And try and fight to live better.
What does Our Lady want from the world?
Šta Gospa traži sa svijet?
Pa naj, kada bi sve poruke
of all the messages
mogli u nekoliko poruka reći.
We could sum it all up in a few messages.
To su poruke mira.
They are the messages of peace.
Obraćenja.
Of conversion.
Molitve.
Of prayer.
Pokore i posta.
Of fasting and penance.
Čvrste vjere.
Of a good faith, strong faith.
Ljubavi.
Of love.
I nade.
And hope.
Ali bi ja htio posebno dvije poruke izdvojiti.
But Ivan would like to separate out two messages.
To su poruke mira.
That's the message of peace.
I molitve.
And prayer.
Na te dvije poruke nas najviše Gospa poziva.
They are the messages that Our Lady most often calls us to.
I to su vrlo važne poruke.
And they're very important messages.
Mir sa samim sobom.
Mir for our peace for the person. The
mir
personal peace.
Mir sa Bogom.
Peace with God.
Mir sa ljudima.
Peace with people.
Ako nema mira u čovjeku u srcu,
if a man does not have peace in his heart,
ne može biti mira u svijetu.
There cannot be peace in the world.
Ako nema mira u čovjeku u srcu,
if a man can't have peace in his heart,
ne može moliti srcu.
He cannot pray with the heart.
Ako čovjek nema mira u čovjeku u srcu,
if a man can't have peace in his heart,
ne može se ni obraćati.
He cannot convert.
Ivan has travelled to many places in the world. He's seen much and learnt much. I asked him about the stark contrasts of vast wealth and immense poverty.
Čovjek često puta kaže, ne možeš služiti Bogu i bogatstvu.
Well, that's a very difficult thing for Ivan to answer, but this, what he is saying is that you can't serve God and man, you know.
Moraš stati jedno.
You have to take on one or the other.
Normalno da moraš raditi.
Everybody has to work.
A ne da ti rad postane, da ti biznis postane Bog.
I mean, you can't have a business and a business become God.
Kaže Gospa, draga djeco, vrate se Bogu.
Our Blessed Mother said, return to God.
Stavite obitelj na drugo mjesto. Stavite Boga na prvo, stavite obitelj na drugo.
Put your God in the first place, your family in the second.
A i vidjet ćete, draga djeco.
And you will see, dear children.
Kako tako se postavite.
How that will appear.
Koliko će biti više mira.
How will it appear in your life?
Koliko će vaše obitelji biti blagoslovljene.
And how your families will be blessed.
Ja znam mnoge ljude.
Ivan knows a lot of people.
Koji dolaze ovdje.
Coming here.
Imaju sve.
They have everything. Everything.
A nemaju mira.
But they have no peace in their hearts.
Or do you think this will go on, that you will be privileged enough to see Our Lady every day?
Ja sam već rekao da sam samo jedan instrument u Božjim rukama.
There's one instrument and he's already said.
Ja ne znam dok neće ukazano trajati.
He doesn't know how long. It's an instrument. Medjugorje is an instrument. He doesn't know how long it's going to last.
I ja ću biti onaj koji ću biti s njom dok ona želi.
Molim?
Kažem, ja se nisam umorio.
He's going to keep on going. He's not tired. He's going to be there till the end.
Biću dokle ona želi.
I'm going to be here, he says, while she wants me.
Fair play. What about the people that don't believe you about you or believe Medjugorje?
Mnogi.
They're all not places, could, all that sort of thing.
The aviary.
Mnogi ljudi.
A lot of people, Ivan thinks.
Dok dođu, kaže, ja sumnjam, ja ne vjerujem, ja sam skeptičan.
A lot of people come, they say, I'm skeptical, I don't believe, I really don't know.
Ja ne mogu ljude forsirati.
He can't force people, he's not interested in that.
Vjera je dar.
He believes in the gift.
Ja mogu ljude za ljude moliti.
He can tell people to pray. He has that, you know, he's been given that gift.
Znate jednu stvar.
It's one thing.
Isus je odao po zemlji.
God, he says, Jesus walked on the earth, on this earth the same way.
Pozdravljao je ljude.
He greeted people, mixed with people.
Činio čuda.
He did miracles all over the place.
Apostoli mu nisu vjerovali.
And even the apostles didn't believe him.
Kako će mi nama vjerovati?
How is everyone going to believe? Ivan.
To je jedan primjer, najjednostavniji primjer.
That's an example and the most simplest of all he can give in his situation.
There has been talk in books, all the books that have been written and the research I've done, that if the world doesn't mend its way, and it seems to be getting more materialistic to me anyway from where I'm standing, that there are warnings of chastisement and admonishment. And some will say the world will end. Now, is that all gobbledygook or is... Is that going to happen?
This is today a lot of earthly prophets. Puno ima proroka.
Yeah, we have a lot of messengers. There's a lot of actually, you know, these prophecies, prophecies.
Biti će kraj svijeta.
They see the end of the world.
Biti će ova kazna 2000. godine. Biti će ovo.
Sure, we're told it's going to be the year 2000.
Moramo se vrlo dobro paziti tih stvari.
We have to be very, very careful of all of these things.
Mnogi, ja znam, u Americi mnogi ljudi pune podrume hranom, vodom, čekaju da će biti nešto strašno.
Ivan actually knows people who have in their cellar water and bread in storage for what's going to happen. He knows people who
people
actually
believe.
And they believe that something terrible is going to happen, and they believe that. They really do believe it.
But you don't.
Kaže, ma, to su prophets.
These are
proroci, ovo je zemaljski proroci.
These are people predicting, these are our... You know, earthly prophets that we have at the moment doing, saying these things, and he doesn't know, you know.
Mi moramo prihvatiti evanđelje.
We have to accept the word of the gospel.
Ako imamo čvrstu vjeru.
If we have a strong faith.
Ma čega se trebamo bojati?
What are we afraid of?
Why would you be
We're
afraid?
Going to a better place.
Why it's would hard. You be afraid?
I hope so.
Ivan then left us and we waited for the Irish priests.